Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is a beautiful Tuesday morning here in Austin, Texas. This is day 847 of the 3+ minutes of Black Challenge. And as always, I'm filled with gratitude. Thoughts on my mind this morning. I've been taking a lot of time in the last few days, few weeks, few months, few hours, to just be still. And still not in the sense of not doing things, but still in my mind, still in controlling my emotions, still in being able to process the world that is going on around me. There have been what you call peaks and valleys. There have been good times and bad times, but I think it's something that I heard Lauryn Hill say recently. It's been mastering and learning. One of the things that I've been struggling with is the end of my marriage. And the truth of the matter is, for a while I've been trying to figure out why. I think the truth is, should have been done a long time ago. Now, it sounds a little crazy to say that, because for a long time I was fighting for it. And I had to take hard looks at myself and say, what am I truly, truly fighting for? Am I fighting for love? Am I fighting for loyalty, respect? Fighting for a family. The one thing that I realized is that we are both in two completely different spaces. And for me, I am on a healing journey. I'm on a learning journey. I'm in a betterment journey. And there's certain things about myself that I've felt that I've been hiding for so long that I've been doing a disservice to myself. I've been self-sabotaging. So in the stillness and the alone time, I find ways to just figure me out, process me. And I'll be truthful, it's been a hurtful journey. It's been a painful journey. But it's also been a healing journey, because I feel better about me and I'm thankful. But it's still that thing, man. But we keep working at it. We keep being still. We keep listening to the Lord. We keep processing. And we still keep staying here. Thankful, grateful, gratitude. As always, be blessed today and every day. Talk to you guys soon.